forever.
Yeah,
around
pretty
there?
Much. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Imagine finally being able to get onto a commercial flight, looking out your window, and seeing this. This happened. I'm sorry.
What is that?
This is a passenger on the plane, looks out the window, grabs the phone. This was filmed in June. The traveler sees that, an object apparently changing shapes in seconds.
What?
Is it a shape-shifting object? Is it Bezos? Is it Branson? What is it? Is it a UFO?
Mel, go for it. What do you see?
I have no... Okay, I'm looking at this for the first time. I wanted to be surprised.
Whoa!
What was that?
No way!
Okay. Oh, that's crazy.
No, man.
I don't... That could be anything. Honestly, here's the thing. Like, I don't know what that could be. There's... Someone said, I read this little bit online, and someone said that maybe that's just the reflection off the window of something or other. Right? That it's catching the light funny.
Well, if you ever look through the window, there's always a little kind of hole, right, on the second window. So maybe it's that, and it's just reflecting. Maybe that would be the best way to describe, because that's creepy. That is alien object to me. Because it did this whole, like, praise the Lord hands.
It made an angel.
And then, no, man, that's creepy.
Here's the thing, D. If you're filming that, though, aren't you narrating, like, oh, my gosh, I can't believe how that person was able to stay so composed and just film it silently and not be like, are you guys seeing this? Because in movies, if that is what some people think it is, a UFO, when there's one, there's 100 that's about to descend on you. And you're like, hey, guys, is everybody hip to this?
No.
Would you not be alerting people? Like, do you see that? Do you see that? What is that?
Yeah. See, that looks to me. That part right there. You're like,
that looks like
that
luggage.
Could be,
that looked like luggage fell from something. Yeah.
No, let's hope.
But then, watch, it starts like that.
Yeah,
come
that
on.
Part's weird.
It says hello to you, is what it does. The arms come out.
And then it presents itself right here.
Yeah.
And let me present myself as an angel to you to make you lose your mind.
What do you guys
think?
Come on.